keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the Rincon. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the Rincon. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time. Yes, looking great. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on your form when raising your arms. This stretch works your core as well. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the Rincon above your head and lean to the side. As you get comfortable doing the stretch, make sure you're still making large movements. This stretch works your back. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Flex Dojo. Just to play the kids.
Aww. try bending your elbows slightly and keep pulling on me. Yeah, doing good.
Things.
You did it! Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend. Release victory!
There we go. That's false.
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
I need some pointage.
When you want to vacuum something up, just pull on me from both sides.
Okay.
slowly repeat the swap. You got it! Drop your hips. Victory!
Sure.
Ready? Go! Squeeze your abdominal muscles and breathe.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. Engage your inner thighs as you push. Okay. Wonderful. Well done. Awesome. All right. Good job. Amazing. Very nice. Nice. Excellent. Perfect. Yes. Yes. Great. Amazing. Fantastic. Excellent. Okay. Keep it up. Excellent. Sharp. Fine work. Fantastic. Neat. Nicely done. Great. Perfect. Nice. Great. Okay. Nicely done. Nice. All right. Sharp. Very nice. Fantastic. Yes. Yes. Amazing. Okay. Great. Nice. Neat. Amazing. Okay, three. Good job. Keep it up. Well done. Wonderful. One left. Okay, excellent. Overhead press. Okay, let's move. This exercise works your shoulders. Fine work. Excellent. Fantastic! Great! Awesome! Very nice! Good job! Well done! Keep it up! Yes! Yes! Okay! Sharp. Good. Fine work. Nicely done. Great. Perfect. All right. Neat. Amazing! All right! Neat! Five more!
Five!
Excellent!
Four!
Well done! Three! Good job! Fantastic! involves Crescent Lunge Pose. Slowly twist to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. Try and keep your lower body still. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Focus on your form. Warrior 2 pose. Twist slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Squat and hold that position. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Twist slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Hold the ring pod with your arms parallel to the floor.
Oof. That was a bunch. Sweet.
You
Let's hit the rhythm hard today. That's what I'm hearing.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Use your right hand to pull back the fingers of your left hand. While arching back your left wrist, stretch your left arm forward. Now do the same on the opposite side. You can get a deeper stretch by pulling your arm in closer.
Yeah.
Bring yourself back slowly. Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward.
I heard a pop. Not a bad one, though.
Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to let your head fall forward. Bring yourself back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. Position your glutes as if you're going to sit down, then stretch your hands forward.
I'm basically cosplaying Tip today. Just realizing.
Bring yourself back slowly.
Put
your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. Stretch slowly and do your best not to bounce. Bring yourself back slowly. Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward. Now stretch your right hip joint too.
Oh yeah.
Point your knees and toes outward.
Well, they are.
Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.
Not feeling these quite yet, I don't think.
Ready? Go! Plus.
Awesome. I see something. Right there. Do you want any like? We're being flawless pretty much. That's looking good. A plus? Okay. with like a B or C. A minus, okay. We got this.
Ready? Go! There's a PB. Nice. Let's do this. Ready? Go! Thank you.
Not the best. Do one of these. That'll be a cooldown, quote unquote.
Ready? Go!
Cool. That's right. Stretches. Oh, good.
Yeah.
There we go. S minus on super advanced. Nice. Okay. Technically, I have time. Let's see if it's worth it.
Ready? Go!
Wow. All right. And with that, now I must bid you adieu. I'm realizing that my webcam is backwards, and it has been, but I'm pointing at the TV. And that's fine. But thanks for watching. We'll see you Wednesday.